Inside Northeast Racing is sponsored by the New York State Stock Car Association, Gene Cole's Unicorn Speedway, Jack Hughes Race Car Parts and More, Big Fab Chassis, RCT Roofing, Joel Mearns, and our friends at Dirt Track Digest.
Welcome to Inside Northeast Racing. Hard to believe we're up to the 30th show of the 2013 season. This week, our cameras travel down to Middletown, New York. We take a look at the action from the hard clay. Here's some sights from this past Friday night and the action on the backstretch. Upcoming in this show, we take a different look at our coverage of the local racing scene and take you inside the action. Thanks for the support, Jackie Brown. You're the best. Thank you to Hig Fab Chassis for helping us out with the show. Now we'll take a look at Friday Night Sportsman action as we ride along with Joe Conklin. Dirt Car Crate Sportsman feature finish results were in the first place Tyler Dippel, followed by Anthony Perego, Brian Crummell, Andrew Reeves, and Shane Jablanka. Thanks again to Jackie Brown and Jack's Used Race Car Parts and More for their season-long support of our programming. Now we'll take a ride with Jeremy Markle during Saturday's 358 race. At the finish of the Eastern States 100 for small block modifieds, it was Stuart Friesen over Billy Decker, Chuck McKee, Tommy Meieir, and Tim Fuller. When you need to know what's happening on dirt, check out Dirt Track Digest. Now we climb aboard with Tommy Meieir for Sunday's 200 lap event. Thank you. final results for the Eastern States 200 Dirt Car Modified Finish were Brett Hearn, Stuart Friesen, Tim Heinle, Jimmy Phelps, and Tommy Meieir. Thank you again to Tommy Meieir and his crew for allowing us to take a ride in their car for the 200. Scott Demarest Welding and the rooftop shuffler Joel Mearns bring us a cover of the street stocks from this past Sunday. Thank you to David Demarest for the use of his in-car camera. In this event, we will follow DC, Danny Carlough, the Jalopy Jet, Charlie Donald, two-time Orange County Fair Speedway champion, and a ride with a guy that's tough to beat up at Accord, Ray Tarantino. Sit back and enjoy our coverage of the Street Stock main event.
Bill Sherbert, who went to the drop. car marching down the back center with three cars down the turn.
Final results of the street stock feature were Charlie O'Talley, followed by Mike Vigiletti, Ray Tarantino, Tim Southard, and Emerson Cargain Sr. Thank you to the drivers who helped us with the making of this presentation you've just enjoyed. Thank you again to NISCA for their support of our show this year. The NISCA Weekly winners from the hard plate were Tyler Dipple, Stuart Friesen, Charlie O'Talley, and Brett Hearn. Thank you again to NISCA for their help.
Inside Northeast Racing is sponsored by the New York State Stock Car Association, Gene Cole's Utica Rome Speedway, Jack's Used Race Car Parts and More, Higfab Chassis, RCT Roofing, Joel Mearns, and our friends at Dirt Track Digest. Video provided by Northeast Racing Videos.
Thank you to everyone for this past weekend. It was great to catch up with you all. To all the teams that helped us out, Joe Conklin, Charlie Donald, Jeremy Markle, Tommy Meieir, Ray Tarantino, we thank you for your help. Thank you to David Demarest for the use of his in-car camera. Lodging for the Inside Northeast Racing crew was provided by Casa de Jalapa.
Racing is a Northeast Racing Videos production. Ta-da!